Hi everyone, I'm on my way to the Louis Vuitton ready-to-wear Spring Summer 2018 collection preview at the Aventura Mall. I'm very excited. I left work a few minutes early. Hopefully I'm going to beat the traffic. And I'll go ahead and show you everything that they have. It's supposed to be a fun event. I was told that they're actually doing the preview here in Miami before Los Angeles and New York. So it's a big, big deal. And so, yeah, I'm on my way. I've got with me my Neverfull, and I also have my BB Bento box. It's in the back. So I have all my work stuff and I have that. So I'm trying to minimize a couple of things. I'm getting into the Bento box, but I'm gonna have to get down with the Neverfull and the Bento box because I don't trust to leave anything in my car. So yeah, so that's it. I will definitely take a lot of pictures. I'll do a little bit of video. You know, that's really not my thing. I'm not really a vlogger. So I don't know how comfortable I'm gonna feel doing that, but I'll definitely try and take some pictures. And if I can, maybe I'll take some video also. So see you in a little while. Bye. Got me the rainbow one, which I wanted, but unfortunately it has a snag in it because it was on display. I'm so sad. So she's gonna see if she can get me another one. And then I have some other goodies over here that I'm going to be taking. And here is my bag of the day. My Neverfull is full of my work stuff. guys, I'm on my way home. It is 9:48. I had an awesome time, drank a lot of champagne, met a lot of nice people, saw a beautiful, beautiful runway show, which I'm gonna hope to really upload for you guys tomorrow. And I think that's it. I had a great night at Louis Vuitton as usual. Unfortunately, the bag that I pre-ordered apparently is not going to be put into production. There's a 90% chance that it's not. So I'm not holding my breath for it. I'm really, really sad because I really wanted it. But that appears to not be the case. I did get two little things that I had pre-ordered, and I'll share that with you. But other than that, that's about it for now. Have a great night. See you soon. Bye.